Well, hello, New Hope, and welcome to another Daily Hope. Obviously, what you see in front of me is an apple and some nuts. And right now, if you look outside your windows, squirrels are running all over the place, and they are storing nuts for the winter. Not these kind of nuts, but they're storing other nuts for the winter. Now, you see this apple. There's a phrase that sometimes we use in our life called the apple of our eye, or the apple of your eye. And that phrase is used in the sense that our pupil in our eye is so important for our sight that we need to guard it, we need to protect it, we need to hold on to it. And so it shows value. And I'm talking about nuts, and I'm talking about the apple of your eye because of what Solomon says in Proverbs chapter 7, the first few verses, about the importance of God's word in our life. He says this to his son: "My son, keep my words and store up my commands within you. Keep my commands and you will live. Guard my teachings as the apple of your eye," meaning protect these teachings, hold on to them. And he says as well, store them up in your life and they will protect you. And it reminded me of way back in college in 1984. I was sitting in a pizza place, Rocky Rococo's Pizza, and I memorized Psalm 119, 9 and 11. And to this day, whenever I am tempted in the wrong way, that scripture that was stored up in me years ago comes up and it keeps me from temptation. And it says this: "How can a young man keep his way pure? By keeping it according to thy word. Thy word I have stored up in my life so that I might not sin against thee." And so I encourage you not only just to read God's word, but to memorize it, store it up in your life, protect it. Why? Because eventually it will protect you from temptation, from falling, or making a poor decision. So stay encouraged, stay in God's word. Let me pray for you. Father God, thank you for your word, that like squirrels storing up the nuts outside, we're to store it up in our lives. Like the apple of our eye, we are to protect it and hold on to it. And in doing that, it will build hope in our lives and provide hope for our lives. And so I pray this over your people, New Hope. In your name, amen. Have a great day, New Hope. Thank you.